Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, fix Windows sockets initialization failed error Windows 11, 10. Type CMD in Windows search bar, right click run as administrator. Type netsh space, winsock space, reset. Type netsh space, int space, ip space, reset. Type ipconfig space, / flush dns. Exit and restart system. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.